I like long trip. I managed to clog it. Okay, here's the filter after the hose test with the Bissell. And I just cleaned these before I started. Let me show you the sharks. Not too bad. Spread this out. So, I know some of you guys were wanting to know a little bit about me. First off, I called myself, my name, Little Mama, because I am 4'8", so I'm pretty short, and I have 3 children, so that's why I chose that name. And from PA, And obviously my shark's probably my favorite, but Bissell is a very, very close second. And Vacuum Maniac, thank you so much for the shout out, girl. That was awesome. but I love everybody's channels. I watch everybody's. So right now I'm going to do, a comparison of one pass forward, one pass back with the shark and with the Bissell, and see which one does better. I guess I should probably spread it out a little bit better. Start with Bissell. It did fling stuff everywhere, but other than that, it did really, really well. I mean, there's some dust still, but I think it did very well. So I usually don't like to do these kinds of things with my shark because it is my everyday vacuum, but I still like to have fun with it. Okay, so, I mean, you guys can see the difference. Not too much dust left back from the shark, but again, this was a $300 shark compared to a $60 Bissell. So, for a Bissell, that is really amazing for a $60 vacuum. So, yeah. I guess I'll just clean the rest of this up using both. Thank you. I still hate this about the shark. I'm just gonna empty this out.
Can you close the door?
Hang on. What? Hang on. Okay. Let me try to finish cleaning up the rest of this. So I'm going to clean up my shark with the Bissell because my poor shark is filthy.
Thank you.
Chris was done cleaning up the shark. Empty it, and then I'm going to use the older Dirt Devil to clean up the Bissell. Because the poor Bissell needs clean too. Like this.